are infinite.
Hello YouTube, my name is Range Wobble, and today we are freaking trying our booties off because today we are going to try and get a win because for the past couple of episodes we have actually lost. So this is our third episode and we have lost every single match. So I know that's kind of sad, right? But you know what? It's going to get all better, everything like that. Don't worry. We're all good. We're all good in the hood, but you know what? To take revenge, we are actually going to get and we are going to freaking win a game. Okay, so we got No, I like the AK-12. I do. This gun's okay. Eh, screw it though. Let's see. So we're gonna. We don't have really any squad points or anything like that. Now if I have just that. Okay, so we can let's customize our kill. First of all, we're not gonna use a combat knife just okay. Oh wow. I wish it had some default stuff up. I mean it does, but that's what that's for. Okay, it gives me free weapons for this. Okay, I got you. It gave me free weapons because when I chose my stuff, I got you. Okay. So for my next character, I can choose like assault or whatever. It's gonna unlock a regular assault rifles for me. That's neat. Okay. Wait. Okay, so I can edit. I wonder how I customize how he looks. Customize Juwan. What? What? Okay, so here's how I unlock the ghillie suit. These look sick. Yeah, no. I don't want to be a female. What? What happened to Juwan? What happened to Juwan, man? No. What? Oh, wait. Okay, wait. Okay, so I can get Juwan back. Hold on a second. We found you, Juwan. We got you. There we go. Here's Juwan. Okay, cool. Juwan, what do you need, man? Okay, I'll buy you anything. Okay, Juwan's a ranger right now, man. Oh, dang. Oh, Juwan, you looking nice. Okay, here's my patch. What do I want it to be? What does Juwan need, man? Wait, so here's the animals. They're not gonna have a water buffalo or anything. I don't think. Oh, wait. And it's like another list? Oh, okay, so those are the things that I can unlock. Okay, I see. You know what? Let's be this. Because we're going to freaking try our booties off. Oh, sweet. So here are the backgrounds. Juwan, where are you going to be at, man? Let's have this. Wait. Oh, wait. These are all locked. Let's just be after blue. Customized clan tag. Road to commander. There we go. Sorry, by the way, if I'm taking too long. I just want to make sure. Special. What's this? Okay, so that's. Okay, I got you. So did we get everything? I think we do. Juwan. You got this, man. We're gonna be trying our booties off. Let's see. What do we want to do? Let's try our. You know what? Let's play some Infected, okay? Actually, you know what? Infected is more of a chill map. So let's do search and rescue. Because I hear that's actually gives you a lot of XP. So let's see if I want to do that. If you guys don't know what I'm drinking, but you know you'll recognize this in the past two episodes that I had this. So I'm drinking some Mountain Dew. I keep on having to read the label. It's Game Fuel. It has a charge of berry flavor, and it's really good. So, it's Falda, I think it is, which is purple in Spanish. But, yeah, so we're going on Overlord. Have I seen this map yet? I've seen a lot of these maps on YouTube, but I haven't seen this map. Wait, I think I've seen it a little bit on YouTube. Also, when I came at the beginning, awesome. So, search and rescue is like search and destroy. Oh, I gotta rescue my teammate. Nice. Oh, gosh. Okay, wait, no, that was a clan tag. Oh, I mean, that was a little...
We're in the lead.
Whoa.
Excellent job, team.
I like the team I'm on, man. Oh, okay, we got level 19, 10s, everything like that. Nice. By the way, I just want to say that last episode... Oh, dang. Oh ho, Tyrone's getting at it. Okay, you know what? I really want to unlock a sniper sometime soon. I think that might be the next weapon we unlock. You know why? Because why not? That's why. Wow, we didn't get any kills that last game. Oh well. I'm just gonna make sure not to die. That's my main objective. Okay. Oh, this is a good spot right here, man. This is a good camping spot. I don't usually camp, man, but I don't want to, like, have a bunch of time of spectating. I know that'd be pretty boring for you guys. Oh, sweet, so... it's a bunch of enemy- what?! IED? I didn't even know- oh, sweet, I was revived. Thank you, whoever killed- whoever rescued me. Dude, I am, like, doing nothing for- Dude, if I just get game points for this, that'd just be us. I've died once. That's my contribution to the team. Woo! Okay. Oh, look at that. That guy was trying to plant the bomb. How cute. Now, I can't- I don't think I can mute people separately, can I? I mean, I saw the mute all button like last time. By the way, I love what they did with the mini-map. The mini-map is awesome. You know, with this Road to Commander series, you usually come with, like, across really awesome, like, players and everything like that, but I am one of the worst. But, you know, I think that's what makes this series so much fun, because we just have a bunch of fun. We don't care if we do great, how fast we can get through this. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh! What was that, Taro? Oh, gosh. Nope.
Kill confirmed.
He saw me, didn't he? There we go.
We're in the lead.
Oh, well, I did it. I did it. I did that. Ready for the next. Oh, was it? Wait, final kill, right? 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 Please. Was I? What? No. Game Bardis. You, man. You got it right before me. All right, I see you. I see you. I see you. Okay.
Halftime.
But you know what? At least I did one kill of contribution to the team. I'm going even this game, which is even more impressive. by the way, I just love how this sound is, by the way. I was, like, checking out how the sound was. I was worrying about that because the first episode was just dreadful. So, yeah. And, wow, it's already been 7 minutes of this into this video. It's pretty impressive.
Objective.
I want the bomb, dang it.
Bomb acquired.
Okay, destroy target A and target B. You know, there's no search and destroy or ground war in Ghost, which is really astonishing to me. I'm like, it's so weird. Now some guys is gonna be peeking around this corner. That's right. Nice.
Confirmed.
I'm like going super silent whenever I'm like focusing. I'm focusing my energy.
Bomb acquired.
I'm on my perch, man. I'm up on my perch. Okay, last alive. This one guy's last. I wonder if he's just, like, not even active in this. That'd be so freaking funny. Oh, this is a small map. Ain't it? It's a small map, ain't it? Had an itch on my nose. Okay. Oh, here. There he goes. Oh, look. See, you know what? This is... all these people are quitting because if you guys remember last game... all my teammates just completely quit on me. Like, as soon as, like, we started losing real bad at halftime, everyone left. I don't know when it was, but at the end of the game, there was no one on my team, which was freaking hilarious. Golly, 2-1. That was not an exciting game. Wow. I want to get a kill streak. I want to shoot some people with the crazy stuff. Let's not do search and rescue then. Let's just go on and do... should we just do, let's do cranks, why not? It's double XP, and I'm already only at level 5. Oh, I made my filthy even worse. Okay, cool, Stormfront, provide tactical support for the sky with a hello scout kill screen. And if you guys are probably wondering, have you ever played Call of Duty before? You completely suck. And I've played it since Modern Warfare 2, so this is my fourth year. Yeah, this is my fourth year on it. I've played some Call of Duty before, man.
Cranked.
Actually, I started. Oh my gosh, I don't even want to go over my Call of Duty history. It's a very complex, long story, man. I'm actually tell that like when Call of Duty Ghost like just settles down for a while. There we go. No. Yes, I did it for you, Buffaloes. Oh gosh, there he is. There we go. Oh gosh. Let's get this guy. Oh, he has a custom one. Okay. Come on. Come to me. I should probably not have my back towards the enemies. Oh gosh. Oh, this one's suppressed. Nice.
I'm ready.
Now, what's my thing? Okay. Kill one from behind. Dang it. He's got the thing right there. Field orders are really good. I'm at the top. I'm 3-1.
Friendly SATCOM active.
That was like the worst spot for a SATCOM, by the way. Oh, there is. I need to get suppressor for my guns because I don't know if it redid the, I don't know if it, put down the recoil, but I want less recoil and I want to be off the minimap. I'm doing good, man. Oh gosh, I'm surrounded. Everyone was surrounding me. I put it myself in a pretty bad spot right there. Dude, what's up with that? Hey, do I have my watch or something? I shank you, man. I shank you. Here we go. Oh, the sound. Oh, gosh. Dang it. Ghost sounds. I think sound might be back, is it? I haven't heard anyone talk about sounds and ghosts yet. About sound effects, footsteps, everything like that. I've always been a fan of that since I just got my my headset last year. What? Okay, let's go on and get a smaller gun, even though this is a long-range map. There's that guy right there. There we go. Oh, sweet. And he had the... There we go. Get a three non-kill streak. Get three non-kill streak kills. Okay, okay. Yeah, just with my weapon. Gotcha. I was like, what are they talking about? Oh, I love it when you're cranked and you can start walking fast like Superman. Woo! This is going to be good for long range. I got to find this guy quick before I die. Oh, gosh. Come on. I don't want to die. Not like this. Not like this. Not like this! No! No, no, no! No, no, no! No, no! Dad, got it. Better luck next time. Now that's where they... Now they come out. That's right. I want to unlock that MSBS. I should have spent my points on the AK-12. I should have done it on the MSBS. If I had waited one more points. Oh, gosh. No! You know what? I'm contributing to the fail. Actually, yeah, I am. I will admit it. I am not going even. Gotta go even in team deathmatch if you want to contribute to the team. Oh, I should not have jumped down there. I mean, jumped off. My health was like super low. Super freak. Super. That guy killed with the MSBS. I really want that gun.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
I want an MSBS for Christmas. Oh, look, there's a guy. Oh, I wanted his gun, dang it. All these guys got the fancy weapons. Wait. Okay, I was like, is that a guy? But those are garbage bags. Adam, there's a difference between garbage bags and people. Wait, I didn't even know this section of the map. This is cool. Okay. Let's keep this going. PD. Oh, wow, that's like a... Isn't this like an automatic pistol or something? Where's the other team? Okay. Super freak! Super freak! She's super freaky! Super freak! If some guy tries to kill me, I am a freaking baby buffalo in the fields just waiting to get killed. Where are the bad guys? Thank goodness I'm not cranked already. Nice! Now I'm cranked. Let's go! Going in! Oh wait, kill one from behind. Gotcha. Got this, man. Nice. Oh, this is my perch right here. Come on, let me get him. Let me go. So close. Come on. Oh, that guy got me. That was good. That was good. You know what? GG to that guy. Oh, gosh. Come on, let me get him, let me get him. Yeah, boy. It's your boy, Ben. That. Oh, did I get the last kill? Please don't. Aww.
Defeated. This can't happen again.
Yeah, we got wrecked. Oh, my gosh. Lost connection to host? Oh, well. Oh, like how it doesn't have that giant thing. It, like, kind of goes in there casually now for the clan tag. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And, Juwan will say goodbye to you. I don't know if this is racist or anything, but it's like crack eyes. Oh my gosh, my win-loss ratio is 666. On that note, anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, go and slap that like button, hit him in the face, and I shall see you guys later.